to show or hide next alarm on lock screen in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, and then tap lock screen. Select face widgets to show next alarm in lock screen. Tap switch until blue, or to hide tap switch until white. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.